story I found. Look at that. San Jose police. Teen boys fell victim to sextortion. One killed. So, wow. Let's get to it.
The 25-year-old suspect was arrested in Los Angeles, and now the Santa Clara County District Attorney's Office has charged him with extortion and attempted disorderly conduct for posting pictures and recordings without consent.
Crown Whoa. Crown 4's Rob Nesbitt talked with San Jose police about the investigation, and he joins us from our newsroom now with the latest. Rob.
Pam and Justine, Ryan Lass was just 17 years old when he took his own life back in February. His mom was initially told by investigators that the scammers who extorted him were traced to Africa, but police now say that someone closer to home was threatening the teen. Wow. Ryan Lass was a member of the Future Farmers of America and making plans to attend Washington State University, but all that came to a crashing halt in February when the 17-year-old was reached out to by a scammer. San Jose police say the scammer was this man, 25-year-old Jonathan Cassie of Van Nuys.
But he impersonated to be a female, began a chatting conversation, photos were sent. That person then said, hey, if you don't give us money, you know, we're going to share these photos. And that's where this extortion portion began. Obviously, that exceeded the victim's capabilities. Subsequently, he took his life.
Sergeant Christian Camarillo says that Cassie was working for a large sextortion operation based in West Africa, allegedly using the usernames Emily Smith and Cassie Jonathan to sexually exploit children on social media. Whoa. Sergeant Camarillo commends the victim's mother, Pauline Stewart, for sharing her son's story nationally on the Dr. Phil show.
I lost my older son, Ryan Last.
And on Crown 4 News back in May.
Talk to your kids about what apps they're on and there, and also let them understand that not everybody that reaches out to them is who they say they are.
You know, and that's called catfishing. And here's another red sign that you should be aware of. Anybody should, especially a parent out there. You know, like anybody out there, if somebody's sitting there, you know, it's like, that's what they do. They pose to somebody else. They're trying to groom, you know, they're trying to groom kids out there, make them feel comfortable, relaxed, you know, to trust them like that. You know, if they're sitting asking for, like, you know, money or asking for, like, certain pictures, like you get dudes out there asking, you know, like, young girls, you know, hey, take a topless picture, you know, or, like, they're trying to, you know, encourage, like, oh, you'll be good for a day like that. Red flag. Big time. Especially when they're trying to ask for money.
Stewart says her son was demanded $5,000 and paid a portion of that money before taking his own life. The man police say is responsible is behind bars tonight at the Santa Clara County Main Jail. District Attorney Jeff Rosen saying in a statement, quote, my wish for the people who use shame and fear to criminally extort money is that you get arrested, prosecuted, and spend the holidays and more behind bars.
Exactly.
Shame on you. Sergeant Camarillo says it's likely that there are other minors who were targeted by Cassie due to his criminal patterns and use of social media. Anyone with information about this case or other cases involving Cassie can reach out to the San Jose Police Department to help with their investigation. Reporting live in the newsroom, I'm Rob Nesbitt, Crown 4.
That's insane. You know, and there's a couple, there's been a little chatter about that. People have like a live stream talk about that. I even watched a little bit of Edward S.'s stream. He was talking about it. Situation like that, you know, watch your kids' phone, watch the what apps they go on, limit their time to spend on, and be very wary of who they're interacting like that, because that person behind the screen could say they're this and that. That's not, and that's what you call catfishing. With that said, I'm out of here. My child, peace out.